Good day and welcome to my vacation location in Zellwood, Florida. Well, I got my first truck when I was 3. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees. Hauled marbles and rocks and thought twice before I hauled a Bobbie Doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss, I began to understand there's just something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I seen was Bobbie Jo Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, but I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Most Friday nights I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old chase lounge. Backed into my spot at the driving show, you know a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. Well, you can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, but I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, it wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man. A bucket of rust or a brand new machine. Once around the block and you know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man. Yeah, there's something women like about a pickup man. Pickup Man, a song from Joe Diffie. Thanks for watching.